Hello viewers, welcome to my new channel Exponential Tech. If you want to share a file with friends, you mail him that file. But if you want to share a large file or folder with a group of friends, then you have to mail individually or send one find and forward others. This is a complicated and time-taking process. Today I am going to show you an easiest way to share file or folders with friends using a link. In this video, I will show you all the settings of Google Drive link sharing. So, let's start. Google gives every Google account 15 GB of free space. You can upgrade storage. I have 4 files in desktop: photo, video, a text file, and an archive file. I upload this to my Google Drive. Here are the 4 files. Now I create an empty folder. Just right click and add new. Rename this. And I move these 4 files to this folder. So I select 4 files and right click on it and move to. Select sharing test and move. I open this. Here are the 4 files. I back to my drive. Now I share this folder. I right click on it and share. Or there is a separate link, I click on it. If you want to share this folder with one or two friends, then enter their mail address. Then they also can access your data. I type my another mail address. You can also add another one. Now here is an option. If you select can view only, then this person only can view your data, and if you select can organize and add or edit, then this person also can edit, add your data. Now I go advanced settings. Here I am the owner of this folder. This is my mail address and this folder is now private. I change this. If I select this, then a Google Drive link will be generated. And if I send that link to my friends, then that friends can access my data. Here is a option. If I select can view only, then that person also only can view. And if I select can organize, add and edit, then that person can organize and edit. And if I select this option, then anyone on the internet can find and access my file. Here are also 2 options. Anyone can view and anyone can organize, add and edit. I select this option and save. Now I copy this link. Ctrl+C for Windows and Command+C for Mac. Now send. Done. After sharing this, a sharing logo will be appear on folder. Now I send that copied link to my friends, and through that link my friends can access my folder. Thanks for watching. Exponential Tech is a new channel. I create this type of videos. I create how to videos and more. And if this video helps you, then please subscribe my channel. Thanks.